In Cumberland County, a Super Bowl champion returned to his alma mater this afternoon to speak at its commencement ceremony.
Dream big.
John
Risk Cooper big.
Graduated from Shippensburg University in 2004, and he was a graduate of Dover High School in York County. Coon went on to play for several NFL teams, including the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Green Bay Packers. He won a Super Bowl with both teams. He says he carried values from Shippensburg University with him throughout his career.
This is a really important time for these students. I mean, they're embarking on the next chapter of their lives, and Shippensburg's a sacred place to everybody that graduates from here, and it's a special moment, it's a special time, so I'm very honored to be a part of it with this class. It's about the world isn't as easy as we may think as we are children, as we're growing up in our parents' homes, and that there are unexpected surprises that you meet along the way, and that if you can embrace them, you can do quite well.
Coon retired from the Green Bay Packers in March.